happening in the world of entertainment on a Friday. Marcus Allen joins us now, and he is in Roseville. And, oh, here he is. What's up?
Yeah, that's right. So I just did that flying just moments ago here at iFly in Roseville, now safely reopened. And I just had the, I said to the guy, hey, I'm gonna run outside. Do I have helmet hair? And he said, no, we're pretty sure your hair gel actually broke our helmet. So thanks a lot, Mr. iFly guy. Moving on to entertainment, theaters also opening up. One of the new movies offered this weekend is Voyagers. Take a look. Stars Colin Farrell and lots of other people. It's about a society in which they've bred children specifically to go on this space flight. All is well until they grow up and havoc breaks loose. Ty Sheridan, you know him from Steven Spielberg's Ready Player One, and Lily Rose Depp, daughter of Johnny Depp. I talked to her about some amazing combat, fight scenes, and stunts. Take a listen.
A lot of the like fight scenes specifically, like without giving too much away, like specifically the kind of like the last, you know, the last 10-15 minutes of the movie, there's a lot of action there. And so I think coordinating those, that fight between like, you know, Finn and Ty and myself was a really fun process for me, and not something I'd really had much experience with in the past. So that was really fun.
The film is very dynamic in that way that it's, that there's a lot of action and there's a lot of momentum and chaos, and there's also, you know, scenes that are you know, really complex and really tap into the core of these characters. So it was fun to have, you know, those two worlds kind of collide. And the environment that we were working in was really, really tight. You know, it was really like confined space, you know, very, very narrow hallways and rooms.
Hey, I'm wrapped. So one word answers as I go out. Favorite food that you take with you to space? Lily Rose.
Pastries or like tacos?
Gotta work. Ty.
Potato chips.
Nice. Potato chips, always good. Earlier I asked Walt Gray what food he would take. I believe you said Tang, but that's a beverage. And also I don't think that to be true. I think you would probably take beer. I would take tacos. I think it was Stephen Hawking who said, in space, every day is Taco Tuesday. Regardless, I fly. Give the gift of flight. It's the gift that keeps on giving. And I'm going to go back in here and shake things up. Back to you.
All right. Safe travels, my friend. Lily Rose does look like daddy.